Live in Picayune? Listen up. The Southeast Mississippi Red Cross and the Picayune Fire Department are offering free smoke alarms. Red Cross recommends these tips to keep you and your family safe. Test those alarms monthly and change the batteries at least once a year, and include at least two ways to exit every room in your home in your escape plan. To find out how to request free smoke alarms and more safety tips, visit our website at WJTV.com.